38 days. According to my survey, this is seen in every house. This makes me to think about an idea in the form of multifunctional tools to my plan, which we can use for 40 days at least. That's an end of the world. 45 to 50 days. My model is divided into 4 parts: Section A, Section B, Section C, and Section D. Section A contains multifunctional tools to my plan. As the copper is very good to get for feed and electricity, so I have used it as a burner. One of the tubular tanks has index tank, means up and down in layers, and one is connected to the bathroom where we need hot water. Here, due to convection, the stove will heat the copper tube, and due to convection, water will get heated inside the tube, and we will get hot water in our bathrooms. Section B contains multifunctional cooking pan. Here again, I have used a copper tube around the pan. One copper tube will get attached to the index tank, and the other is connected to the bathroom where we need hot water. Here also, due to convection, excess heat or stove will heat the copper tube, and due to convection, water will get heated inside the tube, and we will get hot water in our bathrooms. Section C contains generation of electricity. Here we are generating electricity also by the use of two Peltier models in series, which are generate electricity by the principle of Seebeck effect. Here, one end of the Peltier model is attached to the excess heat of the stove, and the other end is open to the room temperature. Temperature difference across the Peltier model allows the electrons to fluctuate and generate the electricity. Section D contains some of the additional parts. Many people will adjust to use the heat or cold. Here also we can use the same principle to heat water, to cook food, or to generate electricity. This is an advanced second part. It is an innovative part of this. Here I have used metal covering around the pan, so the heat will not go waste from outside of the gas burner, and will concentrate it in this particular area to raise the temperature of this and cook the food in less time.